Plato's. Got a pair of Kobe NXT Mamba Curios. Actually a real nice pair. Great condition. They want 40. These are actually going for a lot on eBay. I don't think there's a used pair listed under 150. New pairs are over 200. Got some garbage KDs in great condition. Don't you hate when there's a million damn parking spots and then somebody parks right next to you? Come on, bro. Come on, bro. There's like 100 spots, bro. And he's close as hell. Not cool, bro. Learn some parking etiquette. All right, so I left Plato's, and cheers to them. Got a pair of those Kobe NXT Mamba Curios, like perfect condition. Look like they've been worn maybe one time. This colorway, based on what I've seen, is pretty rare. And they're all listed over 200 new. Used are all about 150. And I mean, this thing looks perfect. Paid 40 for it. Thank you, Plato's. And what's interesting is this this Jordan 1 Rare Air. I actually made a post on IG when I was watching The Last Dance where Jordan had the Jordan 1s hanging around his neck. And they didn't have a Jordan logo yet. They said Air Jordan like this. And I was saying is, you better watch out for these. The price is gonna skyrocket now because of the hype beasts. But, you know, I wasn't being serious. But it's just interesting. I didn't know how much these actually are going for now. This is a size 12. It's funny, these say Nike Air on the back. No Jordan logo. So while I was in Plato's, I looked these up to try to see how many size 12s were available, what they were going for. And check this out. You got a pre-owned one, no bids yet, 400, 200, whatever, right? Man, look at this one right here. Just last month, a pair of size 12s got bid up to $170, man. $170. And I paid 50 for my pair, so I'm happy with that. Plato's, you never let me down, man. Every other store lets me down. I never find anything. In fact, if it wasn't for Plato's, I couldn't even make any damn videos, man. Plato's, you keep the channel alive. Plato's, you keep Know It to Flip It going. Without you, Plato's, I'd have nothing. Nothing. Thank you. leaving out a Ragorama, wasn't much to look at, talk about. There was a pair of Jordan 5 gold metal. I mean, decent condition. Leather on the toe box was a little scuffed up. They wanted $50 for them. I ended up passing. There's a couple sitting on eBay for like $95, $100 in size 9. So if they're going to sit, they can sit in there. There's no line. I mean, that's a plus. Nike. Why do you always make me drive to the boondocks? For nothing. Nothing. So I just left Nike, and surprise, I actually got something. So I bought these Nike Metcon 5s that I've been kind of looking at a couple times, but they were always overpriced. So they were $105 with 30% off. So the Metcon 5, kind of like a black toe colorway. And they got like a little band logo right there. And they come with the inserts. Also got these Air Max 90 Premium. These are the London City Pack. $140 minus 30% off. So these were like $98. And these are actually really nice. I mean, they do kind of look like a Wonder Woman colorway or something. Got this little English dude right here. Probably, what's his face? What's the English dude's name? Sherlock Holmes. Looks like Sherlock Holmes right there. These are actually my size, so I might try these on. These are kind of nice. But on eBay, I mean, going for around $200. So there's some money right there. These Metcons right here, I mean, they got a big range, anywhere from like $140 to over $200. But I got the only size 8.5 right now on eBay or GOAT. All right, so that was nice. And I thought I had a 10% coupon, and I guess it expired, it disappeared, so I could have had another 10% off if I, but then again, it expired during the week, so I guess I couldn't really get the 30 with it. So whatever. Nike, why do you always make me drive all the way out to the boondocks?